What's happening with our new deployment pipeline?
Well, we've got all our apps running in Docker containers. Most of them are independently deployable. We've sorted our rollback procedures, and we've beefed up our automated testing. We just need to remove some friction from our release process.
We need everything to be smooth.
Ah!